hey, I want to give a shout out real quick to a guy that helped us and the Somebody band back in the day. It was a time when, you know, if you didn't have a record deal, they wouldn't play your songs on the radio. Does anybody remember a station called WHSY? I think it turned into Rock 104 eventually. But there was one guy. He's no longer with us today. I hope his son's here tonight. He went by Chris Jameson on the radio. And he really helped our band, and he helped Somebody a lot. He helped put us on the radio and get us out in front of people. And the guy really tried hard to promote local music. And this is going out to Chris Jameson. This is the first slow song we ever cut. It's called Back to Your Heart.